Hello, Camden.
Hello.
I used to live in Camden, just down the road, and it's good to see not much has changed. That junction down by the tube station, is that up there? How fucking hard is that to cross? It's like part of the Crystal Maze or something. Right there, right there. That's it. Go, 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 go! Oh. Fucking made it. Onto the heroin zone! Religion. Now that's a fucking weird thing. Yep, Islam, they blow themselves up. Yep, Judaism, they cut off a bit of their own cock. Fuck that, I'd rather blow myself up. But the worst religion has to be Catholicism. Everything is a sin. Wanking's a sin. Fuck. A sin. Wants to get up and wants to go to sleep. Ooh. And Ollie Hunt. Contraception's a sin as well. Apparently, you're preventing a potential life. So, it's a sin not having sex. Ah, oh, fuck. yeah, you can just imagine all these teenage kids, these little teenagers queuing up outside the confessional booth. Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. It's 2 weeks since I last had sex. Fear not, my son. I'm here to help. You can see the Catholic Church looking after their own. So what's next? They can swap the rosary beads for love beads. They can drill a glory hole in the confessional booth. Oh, yes. I don't want you to think I'm opposed to paedophilia. Elvis Presley met Priscilla when she was 14. Jay Lee Lewis got married to 13-year-olds. Juliet from Romeo and Juliet, she was 13. Everyone wants to do it. If it's good enough for rock legends, and it's good enough for classic literature, then it's good enough for me. Don't look at me like that, you all want to do it. Ask yourself this question. How many 10-year-olds do you know that you wouldn't fuck? Do you remember when you were a kid and you get a catalog come through the door? You know, one of these closed catalogs, Devon's ones? I used to think, jackpot! Pick it up. Run to the toilet. Bras. Yeah. Yeah, you're going. Where are you going? And then you realise why the catalogs have come through the door. I don't think they're of my dad. And trust me, the movie's never as good as the book. And you know when you walk around the supermarket, you have those little kids, those little shits. And they refer to you as Mr. Sir or Sir. Mr. Excuse me. Sir. Excuse me. I don't feel old enough to be a mister, and I'm certainly not a sir. But what I fucking hate is when those little shits refer to me as that man. Mummy, mummy, that man. Especially when they follow it up with, touch me. And sometimes I haven't even done anything. And when you're at school, was there anything more embarrassing than accidentally calling your teacher mum? Yes. Doing that while you're fucking her. in keeping with tradition. So I'm single, not surprising really. I'm what you might call unlucky in love. My ex-girlfriends call it crack in bed. But what they know, I think I'm fucking brilliant. You know those guys down the gym? They've got massive arms, you know, just walking arms. And they only ever do one rep. So the guys with massive cocks. I can last for ages. I'm going to have thoughts around it there. I don't want to corrupt you too much. I don't want you all turning Catholic.